In the dystopian landscape of 1987 Detroit, director Paul Verhoeven crafted a cinematic masterpiece that transcended genres. RoboCop, starring Peter Weller, not only set a new standard for science fiction but also left an indelible mark on the world of action cinema. Now, more than 36 years have passed, and the faces that brought that idea to life have changed drastically, so join us as we discover how the cast has changed over all these years.